how to AFK and train in this Dynasty Warrior Unleashed. So you realize there's auto button at the top right corner. So if you tap it once, it will just auto attack in the most passive way. So the character will not use any skills, and you just auto hit. Okay, so if you want it to use skills so that you can fight faster, you can just click it again, and then you have this auto blast. All right, so right now we're in this map called I think Something Strikes Back. All right, so this is actually 3.3/10 map, and then it produces it gives 595 XP at elite level. Not elite level, it's hard level. So at elite level you probably get 1000+ XP per match. Okay, so in easy you will get 300. Yep. So if you just started in this game like me, and then you need to grind your characters, this is a very good map to visit. So let me just show you. So right now I only started 3 days ago. So yeah, so this is my account, as you can see. So I just started not long ago. So for the first map, or rather for the first few hours that you play, you probably need to get to this place, okay, through defense, and then you have to fall away to striking back, which is 3/10. Okay, so over here, this one, in this map, you can also train in this map if you are not if you don't have very solid gear. Okay, at first I actually trained quite a bit because my luck was very bad and I didn't manage to get any 6-star heroes. So normally 6-star heroes are natural 5-star officers, and then they have much better stats than all the other heroes. So a quick way to check out whether your hero is worth to play or not, you should just head over to the index page. So I'm going to show you the index page again. Yeah, the index page, and then you can look at the heroes that you like and see whether they are worth to train or not. So you can look at their stats. So let's say my main hero over here, which I got, if they are water element, they will be very sucky. 2-star, their stats is very poor. Okay, you only have maybe 630 attack, and it's at 5-star. But let's say for the fire Zhou, you get 832 attack. So just looking at attack alone, of course all the other stats will coincide, will escalate, as it will increase accordingly if your character is worth to train. Okay, so this is what we call the natural 4-star character. So if it's a natural 4-star character, its stats is poorer than a natural 5-star character. So even if it's on 5-star, let's say the attack is 832, I'm going to show you a natural 5-star character. Maybe we just use the Atas one. Okay, so let's say this one, Sima Yi, you have 1082 attack. This crazy. So if you actually have a character such as this, which is natural 5-star, when you get it, you're almost gonna be like imba in the game. Okay, so don't delete or don't sell these characters away. This kind of natural 5-star officers are imba. Will allow you to train very quickly. So I'm gonna show you a plan that I came out to level quickly as since I want to play this game. I want to actually level quickly before it actually how to say wear my interest off. Yeah, so. When I played normal until somewhere that I cannot win, somewhere around the zone, I cannot win the 3 stars easily, I actually just forgo it and then just wag all the way through until I complete, okay, and then after that so that I can get to this striking back and hard faster. So I plan to grind more in this hard striking back, and after that when I get my natural 5 stars, then I will move on to elite and then start to fight there instead. Okay, so yeah, so that's the plan. So you have to, my plan was to just grind in normal, then after that get really strong, get to level 50 or at least level 45 before you move on to heart. Okay, then after that the game will be very easy. So that's my plan. So wherever you ran out of Baozi, okay, the mantle or Baozi, whatever, okay, so you just go and refill them to get endless supply of it anyway. Yeah, you see, endless supply of it. Yeah, so I'm gonna grind, and then that's my tip for you guys. If you want to level quickly, okay, just head over to this map, okay? This is the fastest way to level up, okay? So after that I'll share with you my plans of how to get natural 5 star. I don't know whether it'll work. I'm gonna plan to use fusing instead. So my plan was to use 3 stars. And 4 stars, water element officers, just water element officers, and then fuse them profusely, okay? And then we'll see how it goes after I actually collected about 40 of them. Okay, then yeah, now I'll record another video. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.